Yeah, so I came to an open day, and the thing that stood out the most to me was going around the Innovation Centre and the fact that all the prototypes at Bournemouth are handmade and they all work, and also the expansiveness of the course.
One of the things I really loved about this course was the fact that we get to make our own products. A lot of places you don't really get to do that, a lot of them are industry made, and the facilities here are great.
My favourite part of the course has been working on this real life problem with my final project, working with a local company and being able to develop something that is going to really be helpful and could be integrated in the final project has been really valuable, and I've really enjoyed that.
So one of the things I loved about Bournemouth University was the help from the academic staff. I've learned so much to now be able to take that into industry and become a design engineer.
Coming to so many design shows throughout the years, I've seen so many different problems and so many different solutions, and it's this sort of problem solving skill with any means, mathematically or making it just look nice, and it's kind of what inspired me to come here as well and to come to Bournemouth Uni.
It's a fantastic place to live, really good fun, and the course was fantastic that I chose. Yeah, no, I've really loved being at BU.